Well, I will post this for a long, long time.
I don't believe you.
Okay. Is this thing on?
You're not talking about Pulp Fiction, are you?
Yeah, that one.
Oh.
No dance or something.
Like the face, no, look at his face. Give him a wet willy.
Who's taking home the cake?
We're taking home the cake.
Okay.
Here, Noah, get a handful of plastic forks so we can eat it on the way home.
Okay.
What?
Do you just ever catch yourself staring at yourself in the mirror?
Yes, because I'm just so beautiful.
And you get it from your mom. Mm-hmm. Did you know that?
That's right. You look just like me then.
Identical.
No.
Okay, so Andy wants to go to Comic-Con with the boys.
But don't say what the costume is.
I totally want to say what the costume
no,
is.
No, because I want it to be a surprise. So don't post it until I actually wear it.
Right. Well, I won't post this for a long, long time.
I don't believe you.
Okay. So he wants to be Jane from Firefly.
Oh, come on. Yeah. Spoilers!
Dad, you've shown us multiple pictures of the entire cast of Firefly.
Like, I don't even know who that guy is.
You've given us plenty of spoilers.
That's not what I meant.
Unless you showed us a clip.
It's not
of,
a safe
like,
show
Stargate,
for kids. Don't show it to your
O'Neill
kids.
Was part of the ship. So there's that.
Why did we start talking about Stargate?
I have no idea what the connection to Stargate is.
Anyway, so he needs a handmade knit toque
yes.
type thing.
It's
that his mother
orange.
Makes.
It's bright orange.
Maybe not made by his mother.
But it looks like it's made by my mom.
And lots of guns and bullets.
Guns and bullets, yeah. I don't think I'm going to carry the knives, though. I think I'll skip that.
No knives. What else? Big boots?
Yes. Big boots. Combat boots.
Combat boots.
You know, those big old-fashioned combat boots.
Yeah, like Doc Martens.
Big, you know, like halfway up the calf type combat boots. And you have to lace up. Those.
So they have to go to a military surplus store.
Yep.
It's gonna cost a lot.
That's why I don't want to get anything new. I'm gonna have to make it.
He's gonna make his boots from scratch.
Well, no, I'll take like some old boots and like put a leather top on them. You know?
Or we'll just scour secondhand stores for a pair of boots that do the job.
And here's what you catch.